Yo, what's up, guys? It is your boy Bugsun DJ, and what you're watching right here, guys, is how to get 6 attachments on a secondary pistol. Now, this is the same way how you do the camo glitch, but instead of, you know, just switching the camo, you just put attachments on the gun and you save it and you do it like that. Now, it's just a quick tutorial for people that do know the camo glitch. It's the exact same thing with the pistol glitch. You just put attachments on it instead of, you know, the camo. But for people that don't know, I'm gonna put the link down below for the camo glitch down below so you can watch that. And I'm also gonna explain how to do it in this video. Now, what you want to do, guys, is you want to click on options, you want to go to gunsmith, and before I actually show you how to do it, I'm going to show you that it actually does work. Did it with the L car, as you can see, all 6 attachments, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 on an L car, and it actually does work, and I'm going to show you in game 2 of it working. Now, what we're going to do is we're going to use the MR6, I have it right here, but I'm just going to delete it so y'all know this is real. What you do is you want to make a quick variant, guys. It doesn't matter what the name is, WQTAW, it doesn't matter. You just want to make it, and then you want to leave it blank and save it. And what you want to do is you want to make many copies of the gun, guys, just to make sure that the glitch actually does work. Because when you go to Media Manager, you have to make sure at least 2 guns are next to each other so it works. I don't know why, that's just how the glitch works. But yeah, after that, guys, you just want to go to SMG or Assault Rifle category, and you just want to click and make a quick variant, like I do right here. Doesn't matter what the name is, confirm, you save the gun, then you highlight over the gun, you click variant options, then you go to media manager, and then like I have it right here, what you want to do is you want to delete one variant, and then it highlights over another one, then you want to click X on it, and then you want to back out of it, and you want to back out of it, and then you have a VMP and the pistol category. Now once you do that, it still says armor 6, but you do have the VMP attachments, and since I do know, also it has to be attachments that the pistol actually have. If the pistol actually doesn't have it, it will not work. That's what kind of gave me the idea. I was like, hey, can I put other attachments that's not on you know, particular weapons on it, but it actually doesn't work. It has to have the exact same attachments for it to work. That's what I came up with the idea of, you know, of doing it with pistols, and it actually does work. Now we're gonna put an elo sight on it so it has all 6. Want to save the copy, it brings you here, you want to back out, and then when you go to your secondaries, bam, the pistol here. Now you want to do is you want to delete all the copies. You don't have to, but I like deleting it because, you know, you don't want to have cluster in my variant. But yeah, after you do that, your pistol should work. It has long barrel, it has laser, I don't know what the hell that is. Then you see the extended clip, then you have fast mag, and you just have all the attachments. Now right here, it only shows 2, of course. But really, it's bugged out with 6 of them. Now, sometimes it works and sometimes it doesn't, guys. Sometimes you only have 3 or 4 attachments. But hey, I think 3 or 4 attachments is better than, you know, only having 2. You have a 2 extra one. But I'm gonna add a bot in so you can see it. Hopefully, he picks up my weapon. Maybe not. But yeah, we're gonna jump into a game and show y'all. All right, guys. As you see, I have all my class setups, and we're gonna click this one, and then bam, it says customize. Now, customize, you know, it says that when you have more than 2 attachments, as I do right here. And bam, as you can see, I have the laser on, I have extended mag on, and see, look, the fast mag didn't work, but I also have elo sight on. So right now I have 3, this motherfucker, I have 3 attachments, and I think I should I end it? Alright, now I'm gonna show y'all other guns. Show y'all all the guns. As you can see, it does work. I have long barrel, fast mag, quick draw on this one, as you can see. Yeah, guys, it does work. Now we're gonna end the game just to see if it shows us all the attachments that's on this game. I mean, on the gun that I just had, but like, let's see. Load up, load up, load up, load up. See, look, it has 4 attachments: extended mag, quick draw, elo sight, and laser. So yeah, sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't, guys. I don't know why, but like I said, it's a glitch. It's not supposed to happen. So be happy that 4 attachments actually work. But yeah. Hopefully you enjoyed the video, guys. Leave a like if you did. Comment about anything. You know I love your comments and replying back. Comment if you have any problems. If you do, that means the glitch is patched, or I will, you know, probably help you all out. So try to get the glitch, you know, done before it actually does get patched. Also, this is the first time ever watching one of my videos, and you do like the glitches that I upload, and I will be uploading way more. Don't forget the subscribe button, guys, and I'm out. Peace.